No question about it, that boy got hammered. But don't worry, it'll taste good going down. Trust me on this one.